I always wonder if she love. Oh, we on the same accord. Let me flex all my rings. Let's converse off codeine.
I'm loving it.
To this podcast, we have some unfortunate news. I feel like we've done this like four or five fucking times this year. Or since we started this podcast. R.I.P. Juice WRLD.
Juice.
Man. He passed away, was it December 8th?
Yeah.
December 8th, he died
in the
airport.
Morning. Yeah, he had a seizure.
Chicago airport, he had a seizure.
Yeah. After reading, I mean, I was at work, I seen Josh, he actually got it on Facebook, and I was like, what the fuck? Like,
that's the one who texted me at like 9:30.
Yeah, see, and I was at work, and I just happened to get on Facebook, and as soon as I got on Facebook, I seen his post, rest in peace, Juice WRLD. I was like, what the fuck? So I went to Twitter, like, da da da, and I was like, there was not a lot of people were talking about it, and he died of a seizure. I said, oh.
By the time I got on, a lot of people were talking about it.
Yeah, so, like, but like,
trend number one trending on Twitter.
It wasn't even number one when I was looking at it.
I was seeing the lyrics number one, his death number one.
Yeah, everything. So the only reason I was like, oh, this shit true, because TMZ was on it. I was like, oh, okay. DJ Academics, he talked about it. I was like, oh, fuck. So this shit serious. It ain't no.
I assumed it was true as soon as I heard it.
Because I don't know. I don't remember when exactly, but somebody had said he died before. And he had posted, like, that video. You might have seen it. He was like, nah, like, the devil is alive.
Oh, yeah,
I ain't dead. He's dead. A lot of people think it's a hoax just because he said, in a couple songs, he said, we ain't making it past 21.
Yeah.
There's a thing going around on TikTok where his song is playing. It's like the beat's like, and everybody's having a seizure, faking a seizure.
Yeah.
And it's crazy that that's how he died. So a lot of people think it's a hoax. So I don't know. I think he's dead.
Yeah,
he's dead.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's dead. I don't know if people are going to the extreme to like really like make this a thing that he's famous.
Yeah, and I was on TikTok earlier and I seen a guy post a video. He was like, yeah, he kind of committed suicide because he had all this weed and all these drugs on his plane, so he popped the pill to kill himself. I was like,
nah.
They didn't know he even had that on the plane until after he died.
I'm with the conspiracy theory if it's a good one.
Yeah.
Now, let's just say he's on a PJ. Let's say he has, what'd they say?
The headline. 80 pounds of weed.
We'll just go with the 80 pounds of weed and some other drugs. The fact that he would pop a pill to kill himself to get out of this.
Out of 35 years in jail.
He's not serving 30. Yo.
It was on his plan. He can easily get
somebody
away
will
with
take a hit for him, first of all.
Yes.
You know what lawyers you can pay for?
Yes. Wasn't my weed.
There's people getting away with way more than that. So, I'm not going for the he popped a pill to kill himself. Now, was he probably popping pills?
Before? Yes.
Probably.
Was he probably high? Probably.
I don't know if he popped a pill and that like, brought him into a seizure. I'm saying through his everyday life and routine.
He woke up and he had a seizure.
Yeah, what I'm saying is, through his everyday life routine, I wasn't with him. I have no idea.
Yeah.
But I'm just going to assume because that's what I'm here to do.
Yeah.
If he's popping pills, you're doing perks, you're not getting enough sleep, you working, you drinking lean, maybe occasionally you pop a molly or two. Eventually, that type of shit catches up with you.
You will
die.
It will. If I'm drinking lean, smoking weed, popping pills, and I'm doing it for a cool couple months and I stop,
months later, you can still die.
It's
normally how it happens.
Yeah, so, but I mean, with that being said, RIP, we ain't gonna talk about it too much.
I'm gonna dive into it just a little bit more.
Oh, for real?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I wanted to start off nice, though.
Oh.
I want to start off, like I said, RIP, dude.
All right.
He made some good music. He had some good numbers.
He had
a bright future ahead of him.
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't a legend, and I'm not even going to go into that whole conversation. He just wasn't a legend. We ain't got to dive deep into that. People of the internet, I hate y'all. Not the fans. But I fucking hate y'all because it's people like y'all that make me come on here, and now I got to look like the party pooper as always, and I got to look like the asshole. When I seen that he died, I was like, fuck, like, that shit fucking sucks. I didn't think it was, like, I wasn't like, oh, well, nigga. I was like, damn, like, that shit fucking sucks.
He
was young, he made 21, good, like, he was doing his thing.
I believe his birthday was, like, December 5th or some shit.
I would have been cool with more music from him. Like, I was cool with that. You know what I'm saying? I was like, damn, that shit sucks. So I go back to sleep.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm not going to lose sleep over it.
Facts.
So I go back to sleep, cool, whatever. And I wake up, and I'm ready to get on the internet, and I want to share some sympathy with people. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready to get on there, and man, that's crazy, man.
Yeah.
I share some posts, you know what I'm saying? RP. I want to do all that shit, too. I want to get be included. Yeah. I get on, and I go instantly from sympathy mode to fucking aggravated and annoyed. Because this is my thing. Juice WRLD died.
Yeah, there's nothing you can do about it. There's nothing you can tweet about. There's nothing you can post about.
It's more than nothing you can do about it for me. It's like, I've seen people get on Facebook and say shit like, you know, prayers for my family today. You know what I'm saying? My grandma passed away. You know, I don't know how I'm going to get through this one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Y'all pray for me.
Mm-hmm.
Right? Okay, true. I'm not over here like, bro, why you doing that? Okay, true. My nigga, it makes sense. Do you? But then I'm seeing people put Juice WRLD and just put these enormous paragraphs, videos, collages.
Like they knew him type shit?
Nah, you couldn't tell me they didn't know him. They had to be hanging out with him that night or some shit. I'm talking about paragraphs, collages, people saying things like, a girl literally said, my nigga, check me out. She literally said, last year, I was going to kill myself. I was going to kill myself last year, but because of Juice WRLD, I'm still here. Now, I'm not saying that's not true. Maybe. But it's just like,
that's crazy.
Y'all, we can't keep holding celebrities to this fucking standard of like,
God.
Y'all like worshiping these people. Like, yeah, people are saying things like, yo, this might have ruined all of 2020 for me. Like, oh my God, I found out he was dead. I just wanted to go back to sleep. It had to be a dream.
And never wake up.
Never wake up. It had to be a dream. I just couldn't believe.
Oh God. No. Shut up.
You can't, bro, come on. I'm not gonna say you can't tell me. You can tell me whatever you want, but you gotta get a grip, bro. If all of 2020, all of next year is just ruined because a rapper who doesn't give a fuck about you is dead,
you don't even know you exist.
You gotta slow down. You just gotta slow down. You can be sad. You can go, you know what, I'm playing his music all week. Cool, nigga, I'm not tripping. Do you. If Drake dies, y'all know I fuck with Drake. You know I'm a cape for Drake. If he dies, you already know I'm gonna hit you, bruh. You're not gonna believe this shit.
I'm
gonna say he's dead. I'm gonna be like, bruh, we not getting music, bruh. This shit sucks, bruh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get on Twitter, and if someone shares a fucking post, I'm gonna share it like, RP, yeah. RP to God. I'm gonna do all that. But Steven, you know, I'm not gonna hit you up like,
hey, can you come over here, please? Hold me. I'm gonna kill
just
my
like this. Hey, what you doing, bro? That's crazy. Is it cool if I pull up on you? I just want to talk right quick. Nigga gonna be concerned, like, yeah bro.
Yeah, go ahead, bro.
I just found out Drake died, bro. And I just don't know how. If I do that, don't ever be my friend again. Instantly.
I'll be looking for a co-host.
Tell me to leave. Punch me. Beat the fuck out of me. Call friends, but hey, bro, stay put. Call friends and jump the shit out of me. Bring me back to real life. Kill me. Fuck it. Murder me. Cut my dick off because I'm pussy at that point. Like, it's over with.
That's crazy.
I'm not about to sit here and cry over somebody I literally have no idea who they really are. I mean, I can say I know who Drake is and I have an idea.
Yeah.
But it's all an idea. Drake don't give a fuck about
me.
He
don't know you exist.
If I die, bro, Calvin died. Move, nigga. I'm trying to make bread. Like, get out the way. You can be sympathetic and be like, yo, it's a sad situation. A 20-year-old person is dead. A rapper that you like is dead. A musician is dead. You can be sad.
It happens.
But for you to act like, oh, pinch me, I gotta be dreaming. Like, y'all gotta get a grip, bro. You gotta get a grip.
It's crazy that they hold him to that high of a standard of God. Like,
but they keep doing it, bro. Because these same people, when X died, a lot of rappers' fans, you know, crossover. Nine times out of ten, if you're an X fan, you're a Juice fan, X fan, Pete fan, they all fall into the same category most of the time. So they die. Oh God, bro! I haven't been able to eat all day. Huh? I'm not losing no meals. My guy. Like,
I literally was like,
I'm like,
and went back
fuck.
To work. And went back
That's
to work.
That's just tough. And I'm back with the jokes, nigga. It's not off limits. Nothing is like
I tweeted a joke too.
This a big joke that I didn't even know if it was a joke. I had to hit you like, bro, stop.
Yeah.
Stop. Immediately.
I'm gonna say we're gonna talk about it just real quick, and then we can go back to talking about.
Yeah.
Juice WRLD. I'd say he had a little more than a handful of songs that I fucked with.
His whole first, I think it was his first album, Goodbye and Good Riddance. When it came out, I fucked with this shit. It had Lean With It, Still Here. It had Lucid Dreams on it. It was a good album.
First album for, like, it was his first album. Great. The album he had with Future.
It was
cool. I liked that. I liked a few songs on there. But I'm going to say this right now, and I want to be the first one to say this.
Go ahead, let it out.
Juice WRLD's next album is going number one.
Oh, that's a fact, though.
It's going to get nominated.
That's a fact. They're going to put Juice WRLD and X on the same album.
Featuring.
Yeah.
Juice WRLD featuring X. It's going to go number one. It's going to get nominated.
This is a fact.
People are going to start calling him a legend.
Oh, they're already doing it.
Yeah. People are going to call him a legend. And he's going to be compared to Biggie.
Michael Jackson.
And Tupac.
Michael gonna Jackson, be compared to Prince, him. Y'all gonna say he's everything.
Yeah, and it's just cause.
Look, man, we're not saying he couldn't have been.
He could have been a legend.
If someone goes to the NBA and they have a really good 2 years, this man is hooping.
No,
you're gonna say he's hooping. He's doing his thing.
Yeah,
but if he retires or if he passes away or he quits
or he gets hurt,
you're probably not going to the Hall of Fame. You're probably not going to the Hall of Fame. You're not gonna
be. You think Derrick Rose is going to
a legend? I'm not sure if I can even compare Juice WRLD to D Rose. That's disrespectful to D Rose.
But I'm saying he was like 3-4 years in the game. He was youngest MVP.
But at least he's still doing. He's still here.
But he ain't.
He's not doing that.
Yeah. But
Juice WRLD's literally
dead.
Not able.
Dead. He's dead. He's gone.
But yeah. So, RIP Juice WRLD. Everyone, please get a grip. I promise things will be okay.
Your day will continue. The time.
I promise that you can still stream his music.
Yes.
So
for sure.
If you want to support him, go stream his music.
YouTube, Spotify, SoundCloud,
all that. Same places where we got our POV podcast. Yeah. So you can do both. You can stream the podcast and Juice WRLD. Child, you know what I'm saying? RIP that man.
For sure.
We lost another one. Nipsey, Mac, X, Juice.
Peep.
Little Peep. So, I mean.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson. It was not this year. I know. But
Prince.
Still. Prince.
Elvis.
No, I ain't banging
Biggie.
With him. I ain't banging with
Tupac.
Elvis. He took the black man shit. But
throwback. Tupac.
Juice Pack. Yo.
Juicy Steve.
Hey, the next legend. You got to take on the legacy.